Guys, welcome to another episode of Life Strikes with Kathy and Duke, and we are at the Black Diamond Mall.
Yes, we are having a great time. I just went through the gifting lounge, which is really nice. They had a bunch of vendors giving out a bunch of swag, which is it's extra special when you get to walk around and get some free stuff. Really cool stuff. Meet some great business owners. Very nice touch. And listen, also the dinner that's going on right now.
They've got the honor. Augustine,
yes, she just got her award.
Nice.
Yep, she did.
Nice.
It's very interesting because it's sprawling. There are a bunch of different rooms that are going on at the same time.
Yep.
So there's something here for everybody. That's the truth, right?
So yeah. What's going to happen is Kathy's going to take over. She's going to show you the whole event. So I'm going to be running around back and forth, and I will talk to you guys later.
Yes. All right. Bye. I just totally grabbed the creator of Art Experiential and the producer of the Black Diamond Ball. I know he's in a rush, and I know he's got a lot of things going on. A lot of people want his attention, but Sean,
yes.
Congratulations on another successful
event. Thank you so much. I'm so happy to be
here. This has been phenomenal. Yeah. And sitting out with Michael Thompson. Woo-hoo!
Yeah. Thank you so much.
I got power here.
I'm trying to be like you. I'm trying to be all sharp like Kenston.
Deputy Mayor. Deputy Mayor, yes.
All
right. Oh, that's awesome. So you're getting ready. We're going to see you inside.
Yes, yes.
Excellent. Okay. So, yes, Sean, I mean, you've done an amazing job again.
Five years. Your anniversary, absolutely.
Phenomenal. And what makes this so special?
You know what makes it special is that we're supporting great causes. Our new thing is to support a safe space 365 days a year. We know a lot of things going on in the city right now.
Mm-hmm.
So we want to try and like support youth and try to make sure that they grow up to be better people and live the best lives ever.
Absolutely. And that is amazing. I mean, you can't get better than that because if our young people aren't taken care of, we know the madness that can happen. So you know what? You're doing amazing work.
So
continued
much.
Success to you. I know I won't take up any more of your time, but thank you.
Good seeing you.
You too, then. Thank you. Bye. Okay, so right now it's the VIP line. So this is really cool. This is Akila and her son Akil. And we all know who Akil is. Winning gold. Woo-hoo, Canadian team hockey. Yes, yes. That's his girlfriend there. So this is all very exciting stuff. They're about to walk the red carpet. There's Miss Joan Pierre. This is so awesome. Jean Augustine. She's in the gorgeous dress down here. We missed her. But right now we have Miss Jill Andrews. MPP and her wife Aisha. Oh, this is so exciting. They're about to do an interview, so we won't interrupt them. But you know what? This is just, at the end of the day, a really, really good time. Black Diamond Ball, and yes, this is a star-studded event for the Black community, but at the end of the day, it's for everyone. It really is for everyone who enjoys culture. It could be West Indian, it could be African. Irregardless, as long as you enjoy culture, you like some good food and some great outfits. This is the spot to be on February the 29th, technically the last Saturday of every Black History Month, celebrating not only Black history, but people and love. And the entertainment keeps coming.
I love you in a place where there's no space or time.
What a beautiful dream.
My name is Jermaine Jones. Thank you for having me.
Right.
Welcome to Fairmont Soul Sessions. And we come here tonight to perform for you at the Black Diamond Ball. Can everybody do me a favor and turn to the person beside you and say, I love you.
I love you.
I love you. Do we have any room to use the fans in the building? Make sure
that oh, this is going to be fun.
You're
Michelle, let's go,
come on! Woo!
I know my name is a part of freedom. I can do my eyes, take me to a further.
We can get up and dance, come on!
Come on! Woo! Cut, roll!
You've been entertained by Soul Sessions today. Go to www.soulsessionsentertainment.com for the next show. I see y'all there dancing and doing that. Look at me right here. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going.
Yes.
This is my third.
This is my first.
Wow, virgin.
I'm a virgin.
Okay. The virgin. It's my first.
Well, I hope you know how to act around here.
Listen. I've seen some beautiful people that are all dressed up clean.
Yes.
Neat.
You can smell the bathe.
Yes. The bathe? Yes, they got a shower.
Yes.
They got all
nice.
Dressed up.
Everyone looks good.
This is a beautiful event. The music is amazing. The people are amazing. The vibe is great.
When people break out into the bus stop on the dashboard, then you know the party is awesome.
Yes. Enjoy.
I'm going to.
Sweet. Thank you.
Make some motherfucking noise right now. If you're not going to keep it, if y'all keep it.